New at 5, the no swim advisories for two beach areas in Sarasota County have now been lifted. Those advisories issued for Lido Beach and Venice Pier Beach last Thursday were lifted today. Health officials say testing results show the bacteria levels in the water at those beaches now safe. Health officials say it is safe to swim in those areas, but Lombo Key beaches remain under that no swim advisory.